It is the soil that knows that the mouse's baby is ill.